teams are looking for them as we speak. You need to locate and secure those.
Hello everyone, Mega Heavy Biscuit here. And apparently this is actually where I didn't pay attention, mission specialist. So at least I know we can get him. See the base facilities. I didn't really place anything, so I'm fine. Okay. But first we're gonna do some side ops missions, mostly because this dude's gonna be annoying the shit out of me if I don't do them. If you're wondering why I come at that mission or any of those missions in that area from the south, it's easier. It's a little bit easier to come at that mission to that, like, fortress from the south part through the forest. You're less likely to be spotted. Hopefully we'll get some nice A plus or higher. And looking for the kids, I guess. Let's go this way. Oh, because she must have been finding them.
You need to find those kids who escaped. Fighting's still the only way of life they know.
How did they even escape? You know what I mean?
End up getting killed.
Like, you're literally on an oil platform. Huh? Oh. At least he wasn't totally covered, like in his face.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Shit, there's a truck of some type moving.
Is she okay?
distract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
So there's somebody in here talking about the kids. That did not go as planned. No. Just take everyone out.
Oh.
Quiet, little help. Or not.
You gotta extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Thank you. All because that one guy showed up right as I hopped over the fence.
He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
There's still a few left.
Roger that. Roger that.
All because that one guy spotted.
Subject on board. Leave the rest
still
of us.
Two more left.
Extract him.
Okay. just gotta be quiet.
He's coming too. Roger that. Subject is in.
Okay, now we'll go to the next one. Let's do it, boys. It's an enemy gunship. We'll probably go into the main mission once I get this one done, as long as he doesn't bother me again. Whoa. You didn't even recognize.
Enemies. subject is in.
Oops. What the? Nope, no, get up. Are you kidding me? I shot him in the face.
Snake, talk to me. Snake.
And that.
Snake.
So I shot him in the face. And it didn't register. And then I couldn't even get up if I fucking wanted to. Where's he gone? And now there's no gunship. Okay. I'm coming for my revenge. Probably get this guy before we forget.
Okay.
that way.
Roger that.
Catch from there, okay.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that.
No clue where the hell that just came from. Where are you?
Subject on board.
No, bio. Thank you.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Since we're pretty close to this side mission, we'll just do this one. I have to collect some containers. Probably two. Thank you. Okay, wait a minute. This is a little too odd. Oh, there they are. But I did find it.
That's the target.
Roger that.
You gotta extract him.
Get off the stupid night vision.
Against us. I can think of only one person who'd be behind that. I'll continue to look into it.
This yellow side of that. There's more. Alright, I'm only gonna do this one because I kind of want the noise suppression specialist, which I think he's right there. He's gonna be really good because of the next pistol that I can craft, develop. Okay.
Retrieve the film canister our informant hid in Spookmate Keep before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spookmate Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Be careful down there, boss! too. Roger that.
Look who he found.
Okay, subject is in.
Now we just need to do this mission.
Boss, we fully decrypted the VI data. Now the target's hiding place should be clear as day. Check your iDroid.
Shit.
Begin cover fire.
If I didn't accidentally get up, which I have no clue how I did, but if I didn't get up, I would have been fine. Take the vehicle. he needs to get now.
You gotta extract him.
I didn't do. Well, you didn't even see me before.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Bump. Who the fuck is firing at me? What?
Snake, talk to me!
What's fucking
Snake!
Funny is like.
Snake!
You can't know every time, like, where I am.
To lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It is paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Scout that area first. If there's enemies there, I'm gonna be pissed. Damn, there's a lot of enemies too. Can I even get through? Or is it just totally armored? Total armor. What? I fired first.
Go back,
around, you idiot.
Oh shit. You gotta extract him.
You are still covering, right? No, what are you doing? What are you doing, you idiot?
Oh, come on!
Told me you know exactly where it is, but yet you're still so freaking vague. Right?
Roger. subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
But now we can upgrade our pistol. Well, develop it. Actually, I don't know, because I don't know what the requirements are.
Boss, I have a quick report for you here.
What up?
We've discovered a radiation leak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform. It's coming from testing equipment we installed the other day. Members of the medical team have been conducting research there. But we'll evacuate them all from the research block to the containment block next to it. Emmerich.
There's no need to worry. No radioactive material is leaked, so the contamination won't spread. We just need to seal off the testing equipment.
I've dispatched a security team to get the researchers out. I'll keep you updated.
I have just enough. Because Intel needs to be 47 and R&D is 49. 47. It's gonna take hours. Oh, only an hour? Facilities. Alright, so let's do some of these side ops. I think the next time we'll try some of these harder ones. But for now we have, some kits to get. think I'll do 3 and then come down to this one. What, I can land right in the area? No thanks. Oh wait. Those are the ruins where we met Quiet. But there's gonna be an enemy there, I know it. And these are probably going to be the last two side missions for today, because it's going to take a while. Getting from one to the other one, it's not quick. Even though I really don't need you, I don't want you ratting me out.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Let's see what was finished.
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Cover fire!
What the? What'd you do, like, freeze him in place? I still don't understand how the kids escaped the oil platform. Can I just hit you? Guess I can. I hit triangle to go back up, and somehow it... I mean... getting there, quiet. The helmet. Nope, you're mine.
He's coming too. Roger that. Him.
Hello, Panda. Look the other way. Nothing much. How are you doing, Panda? Hopefully they'll find out what's wrong.
Hey,
your S. Oh, right as I fired. Oh, you're me.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that.
Last idiot is over here somewhere.
Team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Found them. But look quiet. Those are either two Soviets sleeping, or prisoners. Probably Soviets. Okay. Either you sleep, man. Soviets.
Cover me. subject on board. Leave the rest to us. You gotta extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Watch out, boy. She'll chew you up.
Give me a man eater.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Yeah, but why neck? Like, I don't get that.
Coming too. Roger that. Okay, subject is in.
I am totally fucking against swearing. Yep, I won't fucking stand for it. Thank you for the host, but after this side ops, I'm probably gonna be leaving. This is gonna take like 20 minutes probably, though. kill him with kindness. Some people are stupid. Can't really fix it. I was about to say, how did that shot miss you? No, you can't. Wild animal. Three wild ants. I'm gonna go highlight that. Not allowed. Okay. No one there?
intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them.
Okay, this is weird. There's nobody outside?
Oh. Whoa.
That would suck. What? Skulls? Parasites? This has gone from bad to worse.
Coming too. Roger that.
object on board. Leave the rest to us. Too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. List. We've received a new job offer. The details are on your iDroid. Roger.
squad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
That's gonna be a pain in the ass. Because that one is... Was it 16? Since there's no new side ops right now, I'm actually going to go back to Mother Base and end the stream. Let's see what I can develop. Oh, this one's only got 18 minutes. Nice. Okay, so that one's almost done, and all the other ones are done. Okay, cool. Let's bring base deployment up to 3. R&D to 2. And support to 2.
Nana Tichi. Anahan Tingo Sinna Ech. Bea. Ashla na Lego Azago. Tichi Nashtoi to Ashchan. Yigishta.
Hey.
Eyes on Kazuhira. A message from the parasites.
Yes, I am. So fresh and so clean.
Roger.
Come on back. I didn't know it was a cutscene. Might as well let it save. I don't think it did save, did it?
This is Pequot! On station at LZ! Okay, well, I'm going to be ending the stream now. We'll be coming back tomorrow. The only other information I have is there's going to be some blind gameplay of Final Fantasy V coming. Not on Twitch, but on YouTube. Make sure to check that out once it starts coming. There's going to be some more stuff coming to YouTube as well. As well as Twitch. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time.